Hello everyone. So I am here with a new topic again. So today's topic is all about how can we switch your normal WhatsApp account into your business account. So this is going to be definitely helping for the people who are running their business and actually who are running their business in online. So this is also going to be working for YouTubers as well. So I just thought that this would be useful if I just record this video. And now coming to my introduction, this is Jahnavi and you are watching Study with Jahnavi channel. If you still not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon so you will get all my notifications on. And now let's get into the screen.
So open your Play Store app. After opening, search for WhatsApp Business. So I have just searched for it. So you can just see the icon, right? So just install this app. So after installing, but before installing, I just need to tell you one thing. If you have WhatsApp account for a particular number which you wanted to change your number into business account, so you need to uninstall the normal WhatsApp account. After uninstalling only, you can just do this business account, okay? So as I have already uninstalled my normal WhatsApp account, I have just installed this business account. And now it is asking to verify the number. So I am giving the number which is not used for any normal WhatsApp account. And now click on OK. So just it asks us for verification and gives us an OTP. So verify the OTP. And yes, it is automatically verified as the SIM is in my phone itself. Yes, after that, it asks for a restore for future purpose. Just click on continue and it asks for access, allow it. So now you'll get this interface to backup, previous messages to backup. I'm just skipping this. I don't want all those stuff as it is going to be new business account. So you need to type your business name. Business name is nothing but my channel name is Study with Jahnavi. I just kept that, and the category is education of mine. So just education I kept and clicked on OK. So now just click on explore and you can see the business tools right here. So you can just see a greeting message right there. So just enable the option and you can just see the greeting message. It is automatically given by the business account itself. You can also change this message as per your convenience, but for a change, if you wanted to check is it changing or not, I just added some emoji. So just click on save. This is what greeting message will be there. Whenever anyone messages, you'll get that, okay? And away message. So if you just enable this, you'll get this message, because whenever we are not available with certain time, then this message will be automatically sent to the to our customers. Okay, this is what all the stuff,
and that's it for this session. I hope this video is definitely going to help with the people whoever wanted to create their business in online, and not only for the people whoever wanted to do business in online, for the people whoever wanted to run their YouTube channel. And yes, I hope you all like this video. If you do like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel so you'll get all my notifications on. And if you have any queries or any suggestions, you can just comment us below or you can just mail us. The mail will be displaying on the screen. And you can also follow me at Instagram and Facebook. I have given you the links in the description box. Go through it and follow me on social media. Thank you.